What do you want to happen now?
Thomas to walk back through the front door, obviously.
There's like two sides of him. There's my son, and then there's this other person he's become. When I asked him who put all these ideas into his head, he said Allah.
I'm ashamed of him, but he's still my son.
How did an ordinary boy from an ordinary loving family become a senior member of an Islamic terror group?
I didn't imagine to feel so empty, so lost, so overwhelmingly sad.
My Son, the Jihadi, Thursday at 9 on 4.